We have a question from Felipe in Argentina. Felipe or Felipe asks, "What's the nofollow equivalent for JavaScript links or redirections now that you follow those too?" Well, it turns out as part of following JavaScript, the team that implemented crawling JavaScript also implemented the ability to add nofollow attribute on JavaScript links. So in your JavaScript code, you can specify that a link, you as you're building it, is has the nofollow attribute, and then we won't follow that. And so that's a very good way to do it. The other way to do it that's completely safe is, for example, you could include some JavaScript that's blocked by robots.txt if you're doing those sort of links, or you can use your JavaScript and then just have the link that gets generated go through a URL redirector, which itself is blocked in robots.txt. So those are all some perfectly safe ways to make sure that you don't run into any problems whatsoever with JavaScript links being accidentally followed.